yourselves for the fight.
This is really an important and significant type of fight in the history of knighthood.
Melees were conducted not just as entertainment, but so that the knights could maintain their fighting skills, so that they could keep their conditioning up.
This first six-man melee with this many people out there, I expect it to get crazy. Peripheral vision isn't very good in these helmets. Keyes is going to be keeping your head on a swivel, trying to keep your back to a rail, and maybe...